Hi, I'm Serge Siou and welcome to macStudioA. In this episode, how to create secure notes in OS X. Sometimes, you might find yourself in a situation that requires creating a secure note quickly. Creating secure notes on the fly in OS X is a relatively easy and simple process. Onwards with the demo, so let's get started. Simply open Keychain Access in the other folder from LaunchPad. Now, from the sidebar of the Keychain Access window, click on Secure Notes and then click on the plus sign shown here to add a secure note. Give your secure notes a name, then begin adding text in the secure note. Once done, click on the Add button. It should be noted, when opening Keychain Access, if the padlock shown here is unlocked, then you won't be asked to enter your login password after pressing the Add button when creating a secure note. However, if the padlock is locked, then you'll be asked to enter your login password after pressing the Add button. Now, whenever you want to access your secure notes, simply open Keychain Access and double-click on the secure note of choice. Then, check the box Show Note and enter your login password to view the secure note. And that's all there is to it. Creating secure notes in OS X couldn't be more simple. Thanks for watching and thumbs up if you like this video. And please, don't forget to click that subscribe button to be notified of the next episode. Thanks and peace.